Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bets and Slot, and we are back playing a little bit more Viva Pinata. Now, we are working very quickly because we have a goal, and that is to grab ourselves a beaver, which has just entered into our garden. It has insane resident requirements, one of which is something about eating 3 fur cones. So I'm going to put loads of fur cones down and hope the beaver goes to them. Once that's done, it has a third resident requirement, but I don't know what that is yet until it's eating the 3 fur cones. Now, before we continue on, as we're waiting for this to happen, as he's eating my water lilies for reasons only he will know, I would like some suggestions from you lovely folks at home as to what you would like to see in the... What should we do next? You know, I'm going to hold on after this episode. Something's making terrifying things in my garden. We're going to hold on a little bit after this episode. I'm going to upload them all. I think this is the 5th ahead I am, so by the end of next week, probably, it'll all be online. What do you guys want to see next? What should we breed? What kind of pinata should we go for? All that kind of jazz. It is up to you lovely folks. How many pinatas do we have, actually? 8, 12, 16, 20. So we've had 22 resident species so far. That's a pretty good number, I think. Let's get ourselves a syrup at home, because we're going to work on this today, along with the Twingo Snap.
There we go.
Somebody want that? Ready. No. Everything's in the way. Everything's in the way. Get out of the way. Why are you in the way? Get out of the way. Should have put it where I could before. Gonna put it back over here.
There we go.
Sour Macaracoon. 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 Maca. It's quite hard to say. It's a raccoon! And a macaroon! God, I love a macaroon. Or a macaron, depending on what it is. Oh dear, I'm afraid you're so good you attracted something. Oh, he's going for it. How many is that? I'm gonna get it! I'm gonna get a beaver! No, turn around and eat it! No, eat it! One more fur cone! Or maybe two more, I don't care. Eat it! Eat it! Yes! I did it! I did it! Oh, I'm so excited about that thing. Look at that thing. That is adorable. It's like one of our biggest pinatas as well. The big ones are the exciting ones. Why are you ill? How are you ill? Did you eat something you shouldn't? You silly little arachnid. You need a little bit of watering as well. Let's just do that. Nothing else matters because I have a gorgeous little beaver. I only just heard that. Two beavers are better than one. They're twice the fun. Ask anyone. Okay, still have a squazzle, which is good because I need that for later. Call a doctor. Call a doctor.
Meep, meep, meep.
Mouse Mallows, you aren't quite done breeding, I'm afraid. Don't know how many I have to go, but a number. I've just got some useless stuff, like why is there a Shelly Bean knocking about? What is the Shelly Bean doing? Like what is it achieving? Yeah? You feel me? What do you need, Sweet Tooth? Bulrush heads, right, I don't have that. But that's not that bad. Once we get the bulrush, we can romance our beavers. Jam our beavers together until they're happy, you know? Wait a minute. Okay, so I need... I still need 3 more. I need to romance them twice more after this, based on the lives. Yeah? Yeah. This will knock it down to 2. Yeah, of course, yeah. So I've got 4. This is going to be the 5th. Then once that's done, we're done with the mass miles as well. Although, we'll have to keep 3 of them for the variants, which was really annoying to do for some reason. You eat that watercress. Please eat all of them. I'd like a new nougat. Right. Lovely jubbly. Over here, I want to build something, but I can't for life me remember what. So we're going to do it over here instead. We're going to work on doing some of our planting awards. Just the basic ones for now. I don't really understand why we haven't done it in the first place. Easy way to get points, and we get some pretty cool looking little flowers. Now, we did it with the buttercup, I believe. What the lick a liquor toads eat to join. This is the problem. The serpents are going to eat the liquor toads, right? In order to breed. But the problem is that means liquor toads can then come to the park, whereas usually they wouldn't. Once there's two or something, you don't tend to get any more than that. So...
thanks. I wish I could.
They will come and they will eat something. I just can't quite remember what.
So that's your.
I haven't actually checked this, but usually it's just the colour of the thing, basically. One. You can hear that noise, that bloom. That's a good noise. That is going to be a big ass turnip. I've never been so excited about a turnip before. Look at it! Look at that thing! It's huge! What? It's actually ginormous. It's crazy. It's the biggest turnip anyone has ever seen in their life. Right. More breeding, please. And you, my little mousy friend. Need to do this before they all die again. So always something trying to eat my piñatas. And always the ones that I'm trying to breed. Nothing else gets eaten, just the ones that I want to breed. It's a hard life being a Viva Piñata breeder. Oh, serpent house. I actually really like the serpent house, so I remember what this looks like. It's really cool. Yeah. This is like a snake! And it goes underground and it's spooky. It's cool. Stay away! Stay away! Come here! Where's my shovel? Come here! No, I'm beating things to death! Stop interrupting me! Get your priorities straight, game. Turn right. Sharp curve overhead. It's like Colin McRae Rally, but with mouse mallows. Which, frankly, has always been the dream. Choo 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 choo. Choo? Huh. Wait, I had two lives there, but the egg only just hatched. How many mouse do I have? 1, 2, 3, 4. With an egg on the way. 5. Someone inside? No, I think I have got it right. I don't know, which one, sure. Is my turnip done? Look at that turnip! That's king of the turnips. How much are you worth? Nothing. I'm going to keep you. From now on, this is going to become my produce... See, I can't... I was going to make a produce showcase. And I can't really do that because... Well, it doesn't work, frankly. Because, everything goes rotten. I'm going to leave it out there in case someone wants to eat it, though. Alright, let's take something else. I keep forgetting that I don't need to actually go up there. I can just press it up on the D-pad and it works. I can't dig out. There we go. Okay, next on the list. My goals for today. Finish off Master Romancer for Mouse Mallow. Breed a serpent and get a twin snappy, whatever the hell it's called. And get level 24. Those are our three main tasks for this video. Good ones indeed. Good ones indeed. Cost a lot. Babes, I love you, but...
how are you today?
I love this quote. Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend. I can't help it. It just makes me so happy. Buttercup we've already done. So, carrot? The seed is orange, but the fruit is... well, the seed is brown, but the fruit is orange. So is that going to be... did I spell carrot wrong? Yes, I did. I imagine it's green for orange fertilizer. Bloody hell, what's wrong with me? But I just want to double check. Yeah, it is. Cool.
An excellent choice.
We will make a giant carrot. So if you can hear that outside, God knows what that is. Gonna check this. Okay. It's fine. I'm too lazy to direct it all the way to the firebrands, frankly. Wakey wakey. sorry, Lickito. You've been here for a long time, but my snake's hungry. My snake gets what it wants. Actually, apparently it doesn't. I'll wait till daytime, it's fine. A new moth drop. A catch, but none of them appear when it's ready. So, we're gonna go grab ourselves a couple of more romance sweets, and we'll be good to go. We will be honky-dory putting a bye, catch the girls, make them cry. Catch the girls? That's not what it is, it's kiss the girls. Is that better? I think that's just as bad. Like, why is he kissing them if they're crying about it? Morning. Stop kissing them if they're crying, that's not a good sign, lad. Just saying.
No, I don't mean like that.
Does anyone know what I'm on about? Do I know what I'm on about? Oh god, only knows. Sorry, I'm just gonna buy loads of these, because I always bloody need them anyway. They do go off eventually, but it takes time, they're cheap, who cares? But while we're here, we're gonna grab ourselves yet another seed. Something seedy. Okay, Daisy next. Wait, was it Daisy or Buttercup we did? I can't remember. We're gonna go for the Daisy because I think it was the Buttercup. But I'm not 100% sure. Plant that there. Check out.
Thanks. I wish I could say.
First letter. I assume yellow unless there's a white one. But there isn't.
An excellent.
So it should be yellow, right? Yeah, lovely jubbly. It's actually cheaper, well not cheaper, but easier to use. If we go to Ivan, he's got a special mixed fertilizer that works on like absolutely everything, which is pretty cool. Where are my marshmallows? Are they all inside? Is that where they are? Yes, yes, they're very much all inside. And where's my serpent house? Serpent house is there. Hello, buddy. Oh, you are so cute. It's actually kind of unfair how cute you are. This tree's not done well, has it? Our nightshade bush. Look at that carrot! It's not a way to preserve these. Can I, like, pickle my vegetables? And that's not a euphemism. I just want to build a collection, you know? It's awesome! Feels mean that I can't do it. What was I building there? A mutant buttercup. Yeah. Yes! Yes! It's time! It is time for breeding! This is it. The final marshmallows. Nope. Not into it. Okay. Do I have an egg waiting to be delivered, maybe? It's about the only explanation I have for why this wouldn't be working. Cedars! Stop sniffing my flowers and give me presents, okay? Okay, I'm not actually sure what that is. That's a blackberry. Just plant stuff everywhere. Why the devil not? How you doing? I guess I must be waiting on an egg. Also, it's weird that mammals make eggs in this. I know some animals, I completely forgotten the term, come from eggs, but it's not very many, and that doesn't include mice, generally speaking. So, yeah. Why is this? All right, okay. Oopsie daisy. Look, he's so close already, just breed. Yay, I think this is the final one. I'm not 100% sure, but I'm 99% sure. Which is about as much as you're ever going to get from me, really. One life, one life. Master Romancer, and that's going to get us level 24. So that is two of our goals done, and we can focus on the Serpent for the rest of the episode. And then next episode, we can get started on whatever the hell you guys want me to get started on. Let me know in the comments down below. It's currently Wednesday as we record this, and I'm 5 episodes ahead. So Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, probably next Tuesday or so, I'll actually get to what you guys are asking. Oh, it means I can't play the game for a whole week. Oh, that's really upsetting. Probably also a good thing, actually, in retrospect. Right. Where are my serpents? Wakey wakey, buddy. Eat this dude, please. Thank you. Okay, you. Come over here. You. Come over here. There we go, nice and close. Kill it. Why not? It's a circle of life, my friend. It's a circle of life. Murder. Oh, I did it. Ooh, level 24. Why not?
You're gardening.
Kill him. Kill him. Got loads for that nightshade bush. Kill him. Kill him. Yes. 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 No, he's still got. Why not? Look at that raccoon in the background. I really don't understand why you're not going for that. I cannot see a single good reason. What's the reasoning here? Okay. I guess. What am I doing with my life? Oh yes, now we're level 24. We're gonna go talk to Ivarbargen.
How can I help you, my fine and generous associate? I hope we can trade again on my next visit.
What are all these things? Oh, what any of these things do? I have no idea what any of these things do. I know we need the rainbow for like a certain creature that we get later on. Oh, you know what we could do? Interesting idea. In terms of a new creature we can look at, we can go talk to Paper Pets.
Come on in.
We've not been
in
here for absolutely ages. Look how many options there are. We can get Chuckles, Kitty Floss, Raspberry, Bark Bark, Pinocchi, Pudgeon, and Goober. That's 7 new pinatas that we can get right now if we wanted. We're not going to put them all in, but we could get a chicken. And with the pig, there's something very unique you can do that we'll come to later. Let me know in the comments. That is just more options for you guys, basically. Right, what am I doing with my life? Did I get Master Romancer? I want to say yes, but I'm not really sure. I assume so. Oh no, I can't, because the egg hasn't hatched yet. When this egg hatches, I will. Oh god, that.
Choo. Choo.
Choo. Choo. Choo. Choo. Adorable. Did I already have it? Was I one ahead? Have I got 8 of these things now? I can count 6 on the screen already. There's one aside, so that's at least 7. Oh no, there it is. Right, the sour macaroon. Now before we beat it up, it needs a we can do that, right now. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Cluckle, cluckle, cluckle. Paper Pets, let's go. See, people questioned my Master Romancer, but I needed 5 Master Romancer awards in order to get this macaroon. Macaroon? Macaroon? Macaroon. Macaroon. There we go.
Phew. Exciting. You need to...
And I believe we've probably only just hit 5. We're either on 5 or 6. It won't be many more than that. There we go. Eat it. Eat the cluckle. I know I've only just birthed it and stuff, but... Oh, so good. Oh, so good. Oh, I feel so mean, but... Totally worth it. Totally worth it. Sweet! That's awesome. That really is awesome. And, even more excitingly, dig a hole here. Get this little baby. Don't even know what it is. Maybe it's nightshade. New watering can. Water once, never have to water again. There is a god, ladies and gentlemen. There is a god. And it's called a watering can. Okay, I'm gonna sell some of these. I don't need like this absurd number of marshmallows, basically. Oh, there it goes! There it goes! Sorry. Excited about that. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we have actually skipped one.
You've been awarded a...
It's so cute! Hello! Oh, you're much cuter than your sour version, aren't you? That's actually our new biggest pinata, because that is bigger than the beaver. What do you need? An arachnid. We can do that. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's on crack, as it happens. Are you on crack? You seem like you're on crack. Not that I have much experience with people on crack. I have a little experience with people on crack. I don't have much experience with people on crack. Will you please eat each other? Well, not each other, just murder it. Murder the goddamn toad. Alright, I think it worked because the game did say it was saving, which tends to be a good sign. Yes, right. One down. Where's the other? There's the toad. Where's the other serpent? There it is. You are absolutely insane, aren't you? Look at you, flying around. Maybe, maybe, maybe. It's asleep as well. It's a perfect time to strike. You're thinking about it. You're considering it. You're tempted. You're going for it. Yes, awesome. Right. Look at that turnip. That's a crazy ass turnip. right, okay. What do I need to do here? So we're working on the serpent. No, we're just going to work on that. That can be our goal for the rest of this video. Don't need to worry about doing much else. You, my lovely. I'm going to go breed with my lovely over here. I'm actually going to have to... Yeah, like I said, I'm going to have to breed these 7 times total. So 7 times 2 more than usual because we need 2 twingers. I think they're called twinger snappers or twinner snappers. It's something like that. Twinger snaps. Oh, like ginger snaps. Twinger snaps. Twinger snaps. That's what they're called. Because they're twin-headed. And they're ginger snaps. So, we're going to need to breed these 7 times. 5, so we've got the Master Romancer for the serpents. But an extra 2, because we're going to want 2 twinger snaps in order to breed those. Because it'll be cheaper than getting a new one. Here we go, finally! Oh, going to have mutant snakes and a new raccoon in this episode. That's too much. I can't put all of that in the thumbnail. What do I do? Is the raccoon more important than, or is the two-headed snake more important? Who knows? Who bloody knows? Look at him go, meow! Okay, I'm gonna juke him. What? Can we go through that? Let's find out. Nope. It's a lot quicker than going around. There's no punishment at all for taking a hit if you've got the lives to sustain it, so. Why not, eh? Right, while that's happening, let's work on our mouse mallow. We need a piece of cheese, so I'm going to guess that for cheese, we transform milk. Ooh, new stuff. Snapdragon! What did I need that for? Why did I need a snapdragon? What was it? Squazzle? It was a squazzle. Right. Okay, well, I've already planted one of those. But I'm going to plant another one. I still need a mushroom. I mean, we have toast, that's not a mushroom. I'm gonna do that right now. Yeah. It's very purple. Is it seed it needs? I think it's the actual flower. Yeah, it's a flower. Okay, so we need to check out returns items. And because we're here, we may as well make something a bit special out of this. So let's grab our fertilizer. Purple, assumedly. Oh no, did it wrong. Oh right, did it right that time. Is it because it's a bush? It needs like careful monitoring? That's really annoying. Oh, okay. Okay. The first one didn't work, but that one did. That's strange. Right. Oh, she's got something in the garden items as well. What have you got for me, my love? A swan fountain. I do kind of want some of this stuff. I just don't know where I would put it. I think the sword should go... Yeah, I already said where I want the sword. Do I have like a little pond thing, maybe, here? I'm just gonna put it there. Why the hell not? And what else was I doing? Why was I here in the first place? I've got the snapdragon. Why am I here? Jeez! So we need... Ah! I'm not convinced. Because you can see cheese on the produce menu. Like on the picture. So I'm just gonna check. I suspect it is transformed from milk, but I'm not 100% sure. Yes, it is, okay. Milk is... Why is milk so expensive? What? We can actually make milk if we get a cow. and do certain things that I can't remember. There's a way to do lots of stuff like that with the Beelzegums. You can make honey, you can get wool from the sheep, all this kind of jack, eggs from the thingamajiggy. Where's my Tinker Boy? Right, and then we need to go keep an eye on the egg. It's very important. What's that gonna cut? Oh, I don't care. There we go. Right, that's for our Mouse Mallow. Somebody's about to die. Who's dying? Bum, bum, bum. Going sort of Indian with it. I like it. Makes sense, I suppose. Snake charming. This is very sensual. Yeah. Was Kama Sutra for snakes. Who's being eaten? Somebody's being eaten. Oh, I know my garden's full. Stop eating my moth drops. I never get any as it is. I need to sell some stuff. I've got too many pinatas. I don't really know what my solution is. I need to get rid of some... I don't feel this should be too full. It's actually annoying me a little bit. The game's punishing me like this for having a good garden. That's how it feels. This is my Snapdragon. Guys, I'm busy. Stop fighting. What are you doing? Okay. He's a bit ripped, to be fair.
Oh no!
Alright. I think the shovel can handle a ruffian. There we go. We'll be able to get rid of the mouse mallows very soon. I only need three of them. I don't know how many I've actually got. But we are going to have to get rid of more stuff. Of course you're here. You've seen the world's biggest turnip. Oh, you're into carrots though. And there's our cheese. Which means we'll be able to get rid of a marshmallow in a second. Why do we need a squazzle? What was I going to... Oh, that's the Snapdragon. So we have to get rid of a squazzle as well, very soon. So we are going to make some room, at least. You can eat the cheese. You say I've made space. Basically, one of my pinatas got killed. Aww. It's because I've kept stuff that I don't need for like a really long time. Like, I've had two pretzels for a long time. I've had the quackberry for a long time. They don't really add anything, per se. This in particular, I'm not going to do anything with the shelly bean for a long time. So for now, we should get rid of the shelly bean. It does mean losing cash down the line, but I need space. The only ones I'm not willing to get rid of are the raisins, because raisins are adorable. What do you need? I can't remember, I keep forgetting. Oh, mushrooms, yeah. Okay. Oh, the egg hatched! I wasn't paying attention! Oh, stupid best slot, stupid. All this stuff keeps happening. It's very hard to like sit and pay attention to an egg for a long period of time, you know? This dude lets us get a mine, and this is actually important, if I remember correctly, which I probably don't.
Pardon me, sir, madam, but have you ever wondered what trinkets lie beneath the surface of your pinata paradise? Well,
yes, let's get a diggling. And the title, doesn't my heart get bigger at level 30? I don't think it does, but it might well do. It feels plenty big already, though.
My natural.
Great gardener. Sounds like a downgrade to me, but hey, what are you going to do? Right, I want to keep an eye out for this ruffian. I haven't spotted him yet. What was my plan of attack here? Oh, Snapdragon for the squazzle. Where's my Snapdragon? It's around here somewhere. There it is. Oh, I think the other one's finished, but this one's my good one, so I'm going to... Ah, there it is. Oh, you're just doing...
Can you help us?
No, go away, I don't care. Sorry, I just don't... Yeah. I'm curious as to what the big one's gonna look like. Anyways, Squazzle, come back. Have you gone up that bloody tree? No, but I don't know where you are. Squazzle! There you are. Come here, buddy. Eat up. And then I'm gonna sell you. I believe Squazzle is Ooh, a dragonfly. Come. Obviously. They just, they make everything cute. It's really impressive.
Well done.
I'm gonna wait until this is very discovered. Right, you, my lovely, lovely snakes, need to breed one more time, please. And I'm gonna pay attention this time, I promise. Well, we'll see. I'm gonna try to pay attention this time. I'm not gonna make any promises, frankly. Yeah, I think our Squazzle is the second creature in our game that is completely finished.
Hello. Chocolate cat.
A bit crazy, there's only two. What's this new
seed? I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy.
Banana. Cool. And something new in the garden items. What have we got? Nothing down here. Something sold out? What? Oh, the Macaracaroon. Macaracaracaracaroon. Why am I here again? I've actually forgotten. Oh, yes, I remember. Okay, thank God. Phew.
An excellent.
Thanks. Stock up a little bit here.
Okay.
I believe I can sell you. I can see two mouse mallows over at the other side. I've already done one variant, so. Hello? Do you still have three fur cones? This could actually happen without kind of meaning it to. How's this doing? Taking bloody ages to grow is what it's doing. I'm gonna sell this, I don't like it. Spooky. It's kind of cool. Who knows? Where are my serpents? There they are. How cool is the house? Look at that! Like a big stone snake into the ground. That's awesome. Now! You will breed. No! Wait, I should have another. Where's the other one? No, you know what? No, get out. Get out. Get out. Don't you think about it. Okay. Well, there's my other one that I was looking for. Okay, you two. All I need. I just want to close off the episode with a twin thing. Well, it's only 32 minutes. Maybe I don't, because then I can focus this episode on the Macaracaroon. Oh, there's always so much to do. I can't think of any creatures we've seen other than the deer that I haven't met the visit and resident requirements for. There's not much that we've missed out on so far. What I might do is check the wiki and just see what creatures are in the game still. And kind of aim for some cool stuff. There's something you can do with the pigs that I really want to do. So I'm kind of tempted to see if we can make that happen. Might do that. But like I said at the start of the video, I'm well open to your guys' suggestions. The only guaranteed thing we're doing at the start of the next episode is getting ourselves a twin serpent thingamajiggy. Thank you so much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see you lovely folks in the next episode, which I can't now record for a week or something. Oh, that's depressing. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye.